Okay, oh yeah, it starts the recording. No, keep you updated. I know I promised a lot of TV shows and movies, but thing is, now for now I'm gonna focus on Top 11. I'll probably put it on Friday or Saturday. Saturday is my day off. This is just update. For Prodigy, I'm gonna wait to take a salary. There's one football ball on the promotion. I'm gonna buy it. Yeah, I just need a. F I don't have a football ball. I'm making two football shows. Yeah. What do you want? A ticket. And yeah. I'm not gonna have a deadline for each episode. I'm gonna put when I can, but I don't consider the pilot episode. I hope the pilot for Prodigy, which is Become a Legend, PES 2017 gameplay. I hope it will be better. I'll play half an hour. Yeah, let's see what I have. 50 hands, PMP. I need to. Okay, let's win. Yeah, blackjack. I always forget about that. And just a second. Yeah, I'll keep you updated. I'm gonna avoid any live stream, even live stream on my phone, because yeah, I know. Fuck. Thing is, live stream, yeah, it's okay on my phone, but I'm gonna make them shorter. I think it's annoying to make a 10 minutes video from just yourself. Yeah, I'm gonna keep you updated. The thing is, for the second episode, I don't care how much I'm gonna look. When I will make an episode, the minimum will be 10 minutes, the maximum probably half an hour. I'm gonna try and make it. Yeah, this is a good time to go double bet. Because I have 10, he has 9. He probably has 10 and 19. Let's hit a 10 of ace. No? Okay, 17. I will go the bet less now. And blackjack, excellent. Let's hope the next video of Governor Poker Free will be when I will become a VIP. And sorry for the last video, I was annoyed as fuck. I got a rough day at work. And yeah, I think it wasn't the worst video. I have moments that I liked. And yeah, I got busted every time. You have 12. He has something with value 10. Every time you get busted. Okay, another. Okay, I'm gonna. Okay. Please, come on, God, thank you. How many hands I want? 6. Please, come on. Thank you. 6, 7, 3 more. Double. Please, God, why God? I got nothing against the religion of God, just it's I just use God too much. His name in vain. I'm not religious, but I respect religious people. I respect atheists too. I just if they don't sh yeah, okay, 13. He has 2. I'm gonna go and risk it. Yeah, good risk. Okay. How much I have? One more, okay. Let's end up strong. Double. Yeah, let's end up strong. Yes, thank you. I won. Okay, now I'm gonna do spin and play and sit and go. Yeah, I'm gonna play minimum because I have 7 million. Oh yeah, let's buy a bullet. Come on, give me that. You come to my team, VIP post, I need players to come. Thank you. Ace 2. Okay. I had the best hand. I had the best hand, both of them have 10, so yeah, I pretty much dominate them. Okay, sit and go. That was short, yeah, every time you spin a point minimum with where the price is double up, you always gonna get O and pre-flop. Sit and go. Wait a minute, yeah, I got diamonds for the first two and now I'm on the my other diamond. Spin tower, I'm gonna go for silver when I'm VIP. Let's hope they won't go all in everyone. Okay, only shark in here. You can count on my team. Only high roller. Yeah, I know. The thing is, I know you. I'm not sucking at poker. I'm actually better at poker in live poker. Okay, if you have a check, good luck. Good luck, yeah, well played. Okay, I think he checked, yeah. A bit of risky, but... this is not the best play when he check a top pair with a possible flush draw. He didn't have a bogey for a flush draw. Hey, Juan. Hey, I think he was in my team. I don't know. VIP. Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna do the crazy one. Come. This is Doyle Bronson all in hand. And yeah, I couldn't resist. Yeah, let's play a little bit more serious. Spicy, okay, let's buy a power. Spicy, come to my team. No, I set an intention, okay. Hey, Vivi. Welcome back. Howdy. Do you say howdy? Let's buy a flower. Why not? Only woman in here. I mean, yes, she's cute. I think she made it with Photoshop. That nose and ears. You don't go in, I think he went over. Okay. Pocket fives. Let's hope. Pocket fours. Okay, so far so good. Woo! Good game. Yeah, that was tough. I think I was afraid he. Oh, yeah! It's reasonable to win the game. I mean, I probably won't do that. The thing is, I had worse than a blind in. What was the spin and play on Vegas? And I end up winning the tournament. I don't know why. I probably should film every time I play Governor Poker. And now I slept a little bit, I'm in better mood, like you can see. And yeah, this is sort of a rebound of the previous video that I posted a couple hours ago. But I still have a good moment there. I call one player I can't, and then I invite her to my team, I think. I like that part. Okay, I'm gonna bluff it off with a pot raise. I represent a flush. The pot is too small to go in. Oh yeah, she'll call. Good call. Ah, okay. I won't show the hand. I would recommend never show your hand. I think yeah. If I make a poker game, I'm gonna make an option when you fold to show this hand, like in. Rounders. I'm weighing this down, Teddy. Top two pair. It's a monster hand, I'm gonna weigh it down. Because you have a straight and I'm not gonna draw against the main hand. Now check fold. Okay, straight draw. I'm gonna semi bluff it. Okay. 60 semi bluff. I need a 5 or a club to bluff it off. Okay. The thing is, I think this game, yeah, the problem with this game. They give you points for your team if you win a hand in 2 And then you get at the end extra points. That was the case in, let's see, that was the case in every game, and Spin and Play in Heads Up, and the thing is they remove it. So, okay, let's see. Let's see, I have flush. Okay, she could have a jack. Oh fuck. I got a bad feeling about this, yeah. I thought she had a straight, for fuck's sake. Okay, well played. Good game. Here's your champagne. Don't know. But she didn't have a strong hand. Oh. I don't know, I don't feel bad about this call. I mean, if I'm right, I'm a genius. If I'm wrong, I'm an idiot. But yeah, still, I have. We both have a small flush. Okay, now it's easy all in. Easy all in. I'm on a flush draw. Second nuts. And. Oh, too bad. Okay. Sorry. Sorry. But he called race, I mean this was a reasonable race. Ooh, nice bet, okay. Now we're talking. I need to light up another smoke, I'm fucking. Now I'm excited. Oh my gosh, you race every hand. I'm gonna buy you a rabbit's foot. So you can bust her up. Okay, double the blind. Thank you. For me, it was the right choice. Because if I just limped. Okay. This is a bad kind of aggression. The thing is, you raise big every hand. The thing is, you're gonna get really so in, you gotta call. Okay, 5-7 suited clubs. Let's get a flush draw. Okay. 6. I think she set me up, okay, 6-6-6. Okay, well played, good game. She calls it nothing, you think, right? I don't know, this is strange. Okay. This kind of aggression, there is a good kind of aggression, there is a bad kind. This is a bad kind of aggression. Let's see. Okay, and now I'll show you again. Thanks, good game. You were afraid from a 2? You didn't have a 2? You didn't have a top pair? Let's see, see you race. I don't know. Okay. Show the hand. Nice buff. Yeah. Oh, nice hand. You bet with a three of a kind, I mean, yeah. You were protecting too much for. Ah, fuck. Rainbow. Oh, yeah, okay. Let's see the next card. Okay. I need to hit another 5 for a 2. Yeah, I think I'm done. Good fold. Well played, good game. I had a better 5, yeah, I think I have a better 5. Yeah, you're gonna go in the race. Okay, bust her up. This guy, yeah, I like him. Yeah, family man, he's not in a team. You can go ahead and come to my team. Yeah, I'm gonna do a lot more folding. Now I'm gonna beat the rock. Yeah, I think I have this hand. I have this hand. I will go in. Yeah, fuck. I got full house. I don't think anyone has a 9. Damn. Ah, well played. Good game. it's recording, right? Yeah. Actually, if you watch, oh fuck, yeah fuck. If you catch my live stream, I actually made a testing of the mic on my microphone. I made a testing of the live stream. So what I did is change the what was that? Check. You want to bet? Yeah. Thanks. Good game. Let's buy you a beer. I don't want you to get lucky. Okay, cool. This was a perfect play. I mean, I call a race. I didn't race. I just call. I get free trips. And yeah, the thing is, if I play it, there's pyre on the board. I check race her. Okay, let's see if the buff works. Yeah, the thing is, you need to consider following a fast draw is where there's a pair board, because yeah, you can improve to a flush and beat a three of kind. But the thing is, fuck, he check. Okay, good luck. Oasis. Oh yeah, he set me up. I played good game. Okay, I'm guess. It's good that I'm not gonna lose any money. He went to the aces, which is it's standard. I prefer to double the blind, so the other player can re-raise you because you basically that's okay. Bluff. Yeah. I'm not gonna show the hand. I don't want this guy to get skinny. King 3 suited. Good game. Yeah, he had nothing. I don't block anything. Yeah. Yeah, pocket sevens, red pocket sevens. Okay. I need to protect, I got the big blind. King of 4 offsuit, okay. The thing is, this guy is a rock. I mean, I said in my previous video, only great players are short stack. The thing is, this game fucks, don't reward a good play. Okay. I don't. This guy's too smart, I'm not gonna show any hand. I'm not gonna show any hand. The thing is, if I beat him, I'll beat you to your own game, fist on. Okay. 4. This is tough. 6, okay. Yeah, I'm on a straight draw, I'm gonna go ahead and go in. Okay. Yeah, here I represent a straight because I had a blocker for a straight. The thing is, okay, this is not. Okay, now I'm a chip reader, but I think this guy. No, this guy is now a chip reader, okay. The thing is, I don't know. I'm a bit off shape for poker. Yeah, I need to buy something special. Here, I'm gonna limp. No, here. I'm gonna buy you a diamond. You deserve one. Come on. You don't need to type. Just say thanks. It's okay. This is right here. I don't know, the thing is, I play the hand same if I have trips or there's just a pair on a board and I have nothing. So yeah, okay, enough bluffing with trips. Go ahead, I'll play it. Good game. The thing is, if you bluff, don't do it so many times in a row. Okay, now he free, yeah, free. I need a 4 if it goes. 4, 4, 4. Okay, good. Yeah, you got this. You all played a good game. It was standard, play. The thing is, afraid from a call. You need to be afraid from call. Re-raise. You can be. Okay, I'm not gonna stay in buff. I got open in a straight row. That's what I'm for. Okay, 5 for a 10. Let's just not call fast. 5 for a 10. Jack. Oh fuck. 5 for a 10. 9, fuck it. He got it. Fuck, okay, we'll play a good game. Yeah, this was sort of desperate. But the thing is, he had a. Okay, one more time. Let's see, VIP. You can come to my team. Good VIP. Yeah, that was hard. But the thing is, I don't like the semi-buff. The semi-buff need to be smaller. The thing is, his semi-buff was... I mean, you may as well go in if you bet that many. Okay. Owen. Don't have a ace. Ace king, I need a free. Fuck. I lost, thank you. Okay. I guess I'm not 5th place. I don't know. You see, it's a genius play. But the thing is, he will go in with 9-3 of student. I see that, I see guys do it. Yeah, if someone goes all in, I'm gonna call king 5 student. If someone doesn't go all in, okay. Okay. 5. I need a king of 5. I'm not sure. Okay. Okay. Sorry for the pocket tens, but come on, man. I have worse bad bits. Cool. Okay, let's just play careful. Don't bluff. No, I'm a rock. I got triple what they have. I have to make a live stream. The thing is the connection, I think. The problem is not that of the software. Okay, I have to bluff now because there's... okay. Now you have this. Now I... What? With king high. Okay. The thing is... If you just call... good play is raise. You think someone is buffing? You raise him, he folds. It's not a good thing to call it when you are not on any draw. Okay. Okay, now I'm second last flush draw. I'm gonna bet 3/4. Because I got a king. Okay. I don't need to hit a spade or a king. Okay. And now, this is a good play. This is a good play. Okay. Now he raised. But the thing is, yeah, it's on the... I guess you in on the river you raise, but thing is he had king 8 of suited. I mean, yeah, what do you want to catch? Pot. Okay. Check. Yeah, I think I shouldn't bluff this guy. I mean, he's fine. Yeah, he's fine. You can come to my team. I like how the way you play. Okay. You had 7, oh Jack, well played, nice hand, good game. I think he just started. No, he was 1 year. Okay. Grezzo, king 8, oh king 8. That's why he called it king 8, this is his favorite hand. My favorite hands are black 9s. Okay. Just see the flop. Okay, you have this. You have a king, you beat me, you have a jack, you beat me, if you stay in buff with a flush, you beat me. The thing is, I'm not gonna chase the full house if you have a flush. Okay. Okay. Reasonable, this is a reasonable race, I think pot race. Ah, fuck. Fuck. Okay. Come on, beat the king, beat the king. Beat... Oh no. Oh my god, so awesome, well played. Good game. Here's your champagne. That is, it was a good play. Okay, pot. Okay, ace 9 of suited. Let's see. Ah, well, he knows how to fold, okay. But I think, yeah, I don't think if your nickname is King 8, yeah, you should call it that hand. The thing is, I love pocket nines because when I started, I usually get with pocket nines either a set or a quads. Eight four of suited. Aces. Okay. No reason to bluff. You're gonna call it 5 for the first draw. And this is, if you have a first draw on a paired board, think twice before going all in. Always want someone to call. I have a good hand, ace 8 spades. I like spades. Ace with spades is the best. Okay. I missed completely, not even a runner flush. I hate when players don't put actual name. Player 479. I think he is on a flush draw. Usually they do that, they semi-bluff, they gonna miss, and they go all in. Fuck it. Pocket ace. Okay. I took the small and big blind. Yeah, I gave him an easy double. Okay, 7 deuce of suited. Nice bluff. Nine four of suited. Okay. Nine four suited, sorry. Let's just take time. I want to represent us. Oh, fuck, I fuck. I give up. Don't know. I wanted to hit a 5 or a 4 of space and represent a straight and be on the first row. Yeah, that. Okay. Pot. He went fast. Why he go in it? Oh yeah, well, nice, thanks. The thing is, yeah, I don't know, that was my gut telling me that he's bluffing or semi-bluffing at least. Let's say 10. Okay, you have this. If you bluff me, good bluff. You can have Queen Jack of Sweat. I don't wanna go with a middle pair with shitty people. Okay, ace 10 of suited, all in. Okay. Ah, fuck. From the best hand to the worst hand. 8-2 of suited. Okay, let's see where I'm at. Okay. This guy just started. Oh yeah, good luck beating him. Double the blind, 5-7 of suited. Okay, completely missed. Let's just take some time to make sure I have a strong hand. Ah, fuck. Let's see, let's try. Ah, fuck. He got flush. I thought he has something, yeah. Something like a pair, top pair. It wasn't a bad bluff, if it was a bad bluff I will get re-raised. Okay. Now I need a 10 for a straight. Ace. Okay, I'm gonna represent a straight because I got a blocker. Okay. Okay, all in. The blinds are up. Okay. The thing is, online poker with live poker is different. The live poker, you have a chance. Here, you don't have a chance. You can't really know what he's having. Okay, I represent a 3 or a 7. Yeah, open ended. Let's see. Fuck. I don't know, my gut was staring if I bluff it. I couldn't bluff it, I mean. Yeah. I could represent a flush. I had a blocker. Fuck yes. Yeah, fuck yes. Good luck. Come on, I have a better kicker, for fuck's sake. Why didn't I proof? Fuck. Okay, I'm on a straight draw. Yeah, no, this I should go in the previous. Okay. Yeah, let's just buy one 50 minutes double up. I need to win this one. What? Berzook, I know you, for fuck's sake. Ah, it's way over. Okay. Everyone calls, come on. Yeah, VIP, call. Thank you. You fold? Okay. What the? I have the best hand. Eh? Oh no, the queen. Ah, fuck. Trips, well played. I'm second place. I'm third now. No, I'm fourth. I hit a top pair. I don't get how. This game is fucked up. Fucking kidding me. If both of them call, I'll call. Of course I'm gonna... Fuck. Okay. The thing is... go in if you have a good hand. I had ace king suited. I race and go... went all in. Okay. No need to free bet. You gonna go in? Okay. The original razor is out. Okay. Oh, come on, ace, ace, please. No, yeah, no, give him trips with jack 2 of suit. No, give him full house, yeah, that's right. Cunt. Fuck's sake. I can't win the fucking sit and go, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I'll call with this hand. King 2 suited. Just... I know how much you need to have in this game to play with normal people. 100 billion? 200 billion? I'll hit 8. I had a better hand. This is annoying. This is fucking annoying. Double the point. Okay. Now I have something. Okay, 2 people calls, 3 people. Ace for us to that. Thank fuck. This is the only game, only way to win this tournament. Go in first hand. With every shitty hand. I have jack 4 of suit. Ah, fuck. Okay, I'm not gonna risk it, I already double up. Okay, this aggressive style is will work in my team. Fives. I need to raise like gentleman raise. Thanks. Okay. Okay. The thing is, I need to change something. That's why I want to buy live stream. I want suggest how to play. I mean, Now we're gonna play as a rock, now we're gonna play aggressively, now we're gonna be a calling station. Okay, let's see when I'm at, okay. King Sick, so suited. Good all in. Let's use. Okay, come to my team. We're not in a team. Okay. I'm gonna invite everyone I play with. I mean, 33 players. If you're a subscriber, if you want to start the Governor Poker 3, write me on Facebook and that I'm gonna add you as a friend. Give me a friend code. I'm gonna add you and. Okay. I should go double the bind. That was a mistake. Now he go in. Yeah, I think I need a help from this person. Okay. Check. Pot bet. Straight draw? No. Okay. I'm gonna end this video when I win the sit and go. Wait, I need to play perfect. From I have a rock and aggressive player. Bad combination. I'm not gonna call with every shitty hand. Okay, you have a rebus foot, come on. I need to buy something like rebus foot and or find a core. Now I must go. I must go all in, yeah. There's no other choice. If he has a better hand. Fuck. He has ace. Okay, Jack or 10. Please God, fuck you! Let's invite some of my teammates to play with retards. He outplayed you! No, yeah, he had a shitty hand. Okay. I have ace. Okay. Thanks for the game. You are on a flush draw. King 6 offset. 2k. Oh, not bad nickname. Okay, double the point. Yeah, Danny boy, come to my team. Don't accept, okay. Okay. Yeah, the reason because I'm not sorry for investing $20 in this game, I still like it. Thing is, it's a little bit underrated, or it was underrated. Yeah, no need to buff with three of kind. But the thing is, I don't know. Now I can add friends, so make sure you can write off the on this channel. There's community page, or you can write in Facebook. Add me as a friend. It's the same name as the sort of channel. The channel is called Millennium, but I chose Philip Fix Tiger because yeah, good pocket is excellent. Well played, good game. I choose the dead name because Millennium, just write Millennium channel on YouTube and I'm gonna call you again. You're gonna get like 20 results. It's not a beta, it's not a good idea to name your channel. It's hard to for people to edit. Okay, I'm gonna raise up here. If he raises, I'm gonna raise Owen. Okay, raise spot. I'm thinking, I'm gonna say, because nobody is semi-buff, nobody has a flush draw, okay. Now I'm glad I call it King 4 of suit. I took 2 points. Yeah, I'm gonna call every hand, I am cheap leader. If someone raised, I fought it, that's it, it's a simple game. 9. Source shell. Oh yeah, I just downloaded Check again. You need to bring back in shape for check. I don't know. Okay. Okay, I need to hit a 2 if someone has a 2. Let's see. Please don't have a 2. Please, God, don't have a 2. Have a ace. Have a ace, sorry. I don't think he had a ace, he had a 8 or something. Suited. I want to go win the suited hand, but I probably should just see the flop. Trips. Pot. If someone has a 6, he will call. If ace high, yeah, I think he has ace high. Okay, semi buff now. I'm on a flush draw. I want to take as much chips as possible. He had 3, so sorry, bro. Sorry, you should race. You should have raced. Thanks. Now I'm known as the buffer. Yeah, I'm gonna limp with ace. I don't wanna free bet. Fuck it, pot. Let's see, someone calls, I fold. I think he either has a better ace or... Fuck it. I don't get it. Oh yeah. Well played, good game. Thing is, yeah, I'm not... Okay, I'm gonna call every hand. Let's see if I can buff it up. Oh yeah, he figured me out. No need, you can go ahead, take it. Good game, well played, good game. Fuck. Yeah, fuck it. Break tens. Call, come on, call. Call. You can call. Okay. King 7, fuck, okay. Please don't hit a 7, don't hit a 10. Ah, thanks, good game. Ace pins to that. I want shitty hand to fold. 3 bet, come on, I will go in. Represent a straight. Let's see how much he got. He probably has nothing, but the thing is, you don't have to over buff. I mean, yeah, my fault. 5-4 all suited. This guy is tough. He's tough. I think he don't accept invitation. He probably is officer. Yeah, nice buff. Nice buff. Cool. I will have a top 2 pair, and he had a straight. Oh, I lay down a straight. It's a monster hand. Oh my god, I'll get busted. Good thing I didn't call the race. I wanted to call, but I didn't. This guy is tough as nails. And he was only a shark. He played probably on a smaller table for fun. But the thing is, yeah, you need to play on bigger table to play with actual good opponents. Okay. Owen, come on. Owen, so I can re-raise Owen. Please, God, come on, fuck's sake. Fuck it, I don't care. Okay, not instant call. Okay. I got a really shitty hand. So I'm gonna, yeah, call. So that's why I wanted to protect a flush draw. Yeah, he can chase around a flush straight. He can have an ace and hit an ace. Okay. I'm gonna just call and hope for a runner flush. 2K, come on, you okay? Same as well? Okay. Oh my god, you didn't bet with an ace. That's kind of strange. Okay, you want to finish us off? Oh yeah, let's just buy another one. Okay, all in, come on, you can go. Okay. Oh, damn it, boy. I guess I need to change my style. This guy are too strong. Yeah, fuck it. I'm not gonna tell you thanks, I'm not gonna show you what I have. 2-3 off to that. Don't ever go in with a strong hand, with a possibly the strongest hand. Because you need to give chance to people to call a race. Okay, top two pair. I'm gonna bet a pot. Okay. Do you have a straight? Do you have a straight? Jack two of suited. Oh. Why do you call? Yeah, I'm serious. You didn't race. I lost respect for this player. That was an awful play. I raced, he re-raced me, I went all in. Did he think he was on a flush draw because he had one spade? Yeah, I missed a straight. I flop a straight. Fuck. I could bust the 2K off. Fuck. Okay. Oh, shitty hand. Call 2K, come on 2K, come on. I want 2K to take care of him. I'm gonna be on the side now. Okay. Yeah, you still deserve a beer. You played okay. Come on, okay. Please, thanks. Yeah, that's cursed. Middle pair against flush draw. Yeah, bit. Yeah, I'm gonna check. See a flop. Fuck it. Please don't have any. I'm pretty awesome. Fuck. Okay. Thing is, I thought he was straight up bluffing. Okay, double the blind, reasonable. Don't set me up, don't set me up, please don't set me up. Okay. I gave him an easy double up, but he gave me easier double up. He will go all in, he's so predictable. Okay, no, he's not so predictable after all. Fuck it. Ace 10. Oh, you hit us straight. Yeah. Fuck. Oh my god, this is so fucking annoying. Fuck it. I need a double up. Yeah. Yeah, I lost. This. I don't know, guy. I don't know. Let's see. Howdy, Paul, yeah. You're okay. Almost VIP. Come on, guys, I need a little bit luck. should go all in. I should go all in. But he'll call with ace. Can be if I lost the previous one. He had 9-3 of suited if I raise. Who do we call? I don't know. I don't know, he could call. Okay, stop buying. Oh yeah, it's an achievement, thanks. Okay. It's an achievement, you need to buy 10 gifts. Okay, represent a 3. I will get called by the queen or the pocket 10s. Yeah. I'm done buffing. If I hit a spade, I will continue buffing. Yeah, 10s. I said 10s. Oh my god. This is excellent. It's not cheating. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna go in. I don't record the gameplay and then record myself. I'm doing it all at the same time. So yeah, I said exactly what he has. Either that or that. I can't wait to play live poker. I won 550 hands. I need to win this one. Okay. Oh yeah. Even I didn't win this one. I think it's worth. Let's see. There's a small bet. Okay. Okay, you have it. Queen, yeah. I should bluff with him. He will call it top pair. 10-5 off suited. I think I will end it here. Win or lose. Yeah, spin tower I need to... Okay. King 4 off suited. Fuck. I need to take a piss, I drink a lot of water. A bottle of water is something in it. Okay, pot. No, not flush draw, okay. 10 out of 3. Or a pocket pair. Not a flush draw, okay, I'm good. I don't care. If you have ace queen, I'll still dominate you. King 8 of suit, I'm a short stack, this is easy all in. I need to double up, yeah. I have to double up, I think he has a weak hand. But I think it's, yeah, you can come to my team. Yeah, nice, you, okay. Okay, 10-5 of suit. Don't hit it, oh 5, okay, well played this game. Okay, this is the end of the live stream, of the game. Yeah, I'm gonna... The spin, I'm gonna leave it. For tomorrow. Okay, look forward to... I'm gonna make Prodigy when I buy a football. A soccer ball, call it as you like. And this is the end. I'm not gonna edit it, I don't have a free time. Goodbye.